Hello guys, welcome to another video. Out here at the river today to cook up the chicken of the woods mushroom that we foraged the other week, so it's going to be a good one. Little cook up video today, sat by the river, just chill for the afternoon, I think. I'm not going to use the bush box today, I'm going to be using something a bit different, so I want to give a massive shout out to Kingsley at the Wild Wood Table. So he's a timber yard, timber merchant that does bespoke wood top tables and stuff like that. Link will be in the description below as to his website and his Instagram, so you guys can check him out. But I picked up some larch today and I'm going to try a Swedish fire candle, Swedish fire torch or rocket stove. So I've just put a couple of slits in the top, little air intake here. I'll hopefully be able to cook up a steak in the mushroom today. So here's the chicken of the woods mushroom, Laetiporus Sulphureus. It's a polypore bracket. It grows on broadleaf trees in the UK. And if you don't drop it, I'll show you, it's textured just like chicken, so rips apart and it's got some really good fleshy fibres. So we're going to cook that up with a steak today. So basically the principle behind this is you light the fire inside the log. There's a little air intake here and it acts like a stove. Swedish fire torch or rocket stove. It's got a knob of two or three of butter in there. Just going to let that go down and then we'll get the steak on and the mushroom. Quite a satisfying way of cooking actually, especially in a setting like this. Obviously that just keeps drawing more and more air into it, so once it's done, I'll dunk it in there just to make sure it's out, and then I'll carry it back out with me and take it home. Always leave no trace. The trouble with these, they're quite big, so it'll take ages to decompose and rot down, so I'm actually going to take it back home with me. time for the chicken of the woods. Mushroom time. Some of the steak juices as well in there. Just to bring up an extra flavour. Looking good. Pan-fried chicken of the woods. Now to just sit back, enjoy this. Finished it off with a little bit of barbecue sauce. Straight in for the mushroom. Be too hot. Thoroughly enjoyed that. Now to tidy away, I'm just going to dunk that in the river, pack it away, and actually take it home. There's your rocket stove. Stack it. Absolutely stacked it. So it's all out, no heat left in it at all. I'm going to zip it shut in my little bag cover so that it doesn't get me rucksack wet. Right, hope you enjoyed, guys. Like, subscribe, see you on the next one. Yo. Entering the planet, we were born in 1990. Censoring the damage through the years quite precisely. Peppering the cabbage every day with new...